First broadcast.
Oh, oh no.
Hi, Johnny. Everyone say hi to John.
Hi, John.
And then give me two claps and a Ric Flair. Woo! So say what you just said about your forearms.
It hurt a lot.
Why? What happened?
18.1 happened.
So hey, we just did 18.1. At least three of us did. Yeah, and that's the common reaction right there, is a little bit crying. Hoff hasn't done it yet because he bitched out already.
Yeah.
And now that we've already, he's seen us do it, he doesn't want to do it at all.
Yeah, that's true.
But with that being said, Tay, what is the biggest thing to take away from it that affected you?
I would say break up your toes tomorrow because your grip is going to go really quick.
Yeah. So your grip was the most affected?
Yeah.
Badly?
For sure, I thought.
What would you say?
Affected with an A or an E?
He asked me.
However you want to say it. Let's give me both.
Okay.
Give me one of each.
I'll say don't be a bitch on the rower.
Ooh. Meaning don't go too slow?
1100.
Yeah. Pull faster?
Go faster.
1100.
Go faster.
If your name is Stina, keep it at 1100.
Sprint start.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
1100.
I was sprint start.
Sprint start and make it go fast.
Yeah, my sprint start didn't last.
I think I'll say that I definitely didn't bitch out on the rower. I went way too fucking fast right out the gate, and then I couldn't breathe the remainder of the time. So that was fun.
That was 18 and a half minutes you couldn't breathe.
Pretty much. Pretty much. Pretty much held my breath through. Well, no, that first one I was going like 1600, something like that.
Oh, that's good long.
So the first round, round was like a minute 20. Yeah, I don't know how. It makes no sense to me. And so, needless to say, the next round, I was like, fuck, I'm not even 900. Like, this is stupid. So, terrible.
Keep that up, keep that up. I was like, fuck, you can't even get onto the strap thing.
Yeah. So, Hoff, that's what you have to look forward to.
1600.
Yeah.
Don't be a bitch and all eight toes to bar. If you, every time, always. If you fall off and land on your head, get up and fucking get back on.
Yeah. That's what Dina said too.
Yeah.
Yeah, take it from Dina. I thought that might happen to me at one point.
Mm-hmm.
Because my grip was a little and slippery with, like, I'd wiped my brow or something, so.
I'm really excited to do this.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you should be.
Thanks, guys.
Did it help?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we all plan on doing it again, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Hashtag in the open.
18.1.
And now you know. So now you can go out and crush it.
All the tips.
Yep, all the tips. Woo!
Yep.
Broadcast.